We go from glory to glory to glory. Be on my lips, ever. Victory. Oh, we worship you. We worship you. We worship you. The living God, we worship you. Oh, there's none like you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Just rejoice in your God. We're going to sing You Are Holy one more time. And I want you with everything within you, sing that to your God. Let him know how much you love him, how much you desire him. If you can, lift your hands up to the living God. Oh, we rejoice with you today. You are holy. You are holy, God.
You are holy.
That's it. Lift your voices. That's right. worship you. And one day, all the world will know that he is King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Their eyes will be open. And there will be no more death, no more sorrow, no more pain, for the former things will have passed away. And I behold and saw a white horse, and he that sat on it was called Faithful and True. And he will rule in righteousness and justice. And out of his mouth went a sharp two-edged sword with which he should strike the nations. And he shall tread the winepress of the fierceness of the wrath of Almighty God. And on his thigh and on his robe a name was written, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Hallelujah! Glory, glory, glory to the wonderful, faithful, mighty, awesome Lamb of God. Glory, 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 glory to the living God, the healer, the savior, the life giver, the need meter, the holy, righteous, just, and true God, the faithful God that is here this morning to touch you, to fill you up, to bless you. Oh, Rabasondo Rabasi. What a good God he is. What a faithful God he is. What the glory of his very presence is. The Bible says you are changed in his glory. You go from glory to glory to glory. In his very presence, in the presence of the Master, there's healing, there's delight, there's prosperity, there is everything you need in his presence. Glory to the Lamb of God. Oh, before we sit down, let's lift our hands one more time and praise the living God. Hallelujah! Glory to the Lamb of God. We worship you and we exalt you. And we crown you with everything within us. And we say with our mouths, you are Lord. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. And forget not his benefits. Oh, he crowns our life with goodness. He satisfies our mouth with good things. He restores our youth. Hallelujah. Now that's my God. I don't know if that's your God, but that's my God. My God crowns me with everlasting kindness. My God is a good God. My God is a faithful God, a restoring God, a redeeming God. How about your God? What do you call your God today? Do you call him healer? Do you call him need meter? Do you call him savior? What do you call him today? Hallelujah. You got to call him something, and whatever you call him, that's what he becomes to you. He is a living God, a living God, a living God. Glory, 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 glory. Glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Glory, glory. Yes.
Sing with me.
God.
our God.
Let the healing power of God come upon
you.
Let the presence of God come and touch you. Yes.
He's a God.
He's a great God. He's a great God. He's an everlasting God. He's a healing God. He's a redeeming God. He is a great God. For you see, this morning, you have come into this house for a reason. For the very Spirit of God says, I'm putting some things back together. I'm putting some things together that have left you, that have gone away from you, that have said you're not good enough. I'm telling you this day that your God is bringing restoration to your house. So you rejoice and you know that your God is working and things are going to change and you're going to look up and you're going to say, my God, I didn't know it could be like this. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah. Oh, what a good God we serve. What a faithful God we have. He is a wonderful, healing, precious God. He is a life giver, a healer, a savior, mighty, righteous, holy, just, and true God. Hallelujah. Just one more. Lift your hands. The Spirit of the living God would say unto you this morning, there's coming a time in your life where you'll desire him more than you desire life. The Spirit of God is going to come upon you this day, and he's going to change some things. He's going to take some people away from you that you have been associated with. So just know that your God is watching you. The Spirit of God is hovering over you to lift you up, to see that you become the minister that he has called you to be. Glory, glory, glory. Oh! We love him so much. What a faithful God he is. What a holy God. Glory, glory, glory. Just lift your hands one more time before you sit down and rejoice in your God. Hallelujah. We rejoice in our God. We rejoice in our God, for he is real and he's true and he's a living God. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we love you so much. Just one more, okay? It's okay with you guys. You knew I was coming. The Father would say unto you this morning, I'm changing some things. I'm changing some metabolism. I'm correcting some things in your body that haven't been quite right. But the main thing he's doing, the very Spirit of God is bringing a fresh revival to your heart. You're going to see a big God greater than you saw him in the past. He's restoring to you the things that you desired in your youth, the things that you saw and you beheld the glory of God. So know that your God has a fresh anointing for you, a fresh call on you, a fresh movement of the Spirit in your heart. And so today is a new beginning of that. Today is a new beginning. He was going to increase it and increase it and increase it three times more than in the past. Hallelujah. Glory. Glory, glory, glory. Oh, Father, we love you so much. We love you. Hallelujah. Look at somebody and say, I have a great God. You have a great God. We have a God that heals and restores. We have a God that redeems. We have a God that's full of power. A God that's full of glory. I have a God that there's nothing impossible. My God's a big God. Oh, yes, and I'm not forsaken. I'm redeemed. I'm covered by the blood of the Lamb. I'm filled up with the power and the glory and the anointing of God. There is nothing impossible for me because I walk and I talk with my God, and the very favor of God rests upon me. So look out, devil. I'm a world changer. Look out, devil. Oh, don't come my way. Don't come my way, devil, because I'll put my foot on you. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Here the whole world is shaking right now. Yeah. It's a sin problem. What the world needs is a dose of the Holy Ghost. They need Jesus. Only when Jesus comes does a life change. Do people love one another the way they should? Glory, 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 glory. We've all made in the image of God. We're all one. Whether we're white, yellow, green, black, or blue, no matter what color we are, we're all one. We're all one. Glory, 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 glory. We celebrate Jesus this morning. We celebrate you. We celebrate you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Ooh, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Spirit of life is just in this room right now. Spirit of life. Life in Him. Restoring Spirit of God is in this room right now. So if you just need something from heaven, just lift your hands and ask. Just ask. Whatever you need, whether it be healing for your body, whether it be a fresh anointing, no matter what it would be, the very Spirit of life is in this room right now. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your power. Thank you for your power. Glory, glory, glory. There it is. It's dropping on some right now. There. The glory's dropping on you. Just let it drop on you. Thank you, Jesus. Ooh, Jesus. Just coming down. Coming down. Just let him fill you up. Jesus. Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Oh, Father. How we thank you for this day. Ooh, thank you, Jesus. Jesus, we love you. There's three significant healings in this room right now. One is healing of marriages. Two, he's opening up. I see like a breathing passages, whether it's asthma, I don't know what it is, but where you can breathe better again. He's opening that up. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Just receive it. Receive it. Receive that. You've been so tired in your bodies. You've been weary. And he says, I'll give rest to those who are weary. And so let the rest of God come upon you. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Okay, there. A lot of you don't really need that rest, but you just felt it come. You just felt the rest come. That's a wonderful peace, isn't it? When he comes. When he comes. We thank you, Jesus. So the devil has worked so hard to destroy marriages. That's one of his assaults this year, stronger than ever. And you have to know that it's the enemy. It's not your spouse. It's the devil. Take authority over it and move into that presence of God and let the healing begin. And it starts with your mouth. Yeah. Thank you. You got to speak something out. You got to speak out God. Got to speak out the glory. Because that's not God's best. God's best is for unity. So go there to that place. Hallelujah. Whew, that was wonderful.